It's a passion that you guys could never believe, you know. Every day, it's all we think about, really.
It's known as the last great race, the Iditarod, Alaska's famed dog sled race, which requires every field entrant to take a team of 16 dogs from Anchorage, Alaska, all the way to Nome on the Bering Sea coast. It will take about 2 weeks for these mushers and their dog teams to reach Nome. The purse in this race, $50,400 for first place. Most of them will tell you they don't do this race to get rich.
Just freedom, you know. I grew up outside of Chicago and got allergic to stop signs and red lights.
And in his sled this year, books.
Reading is so underrated, and sports is fun, but if you really want to be strong, it comes from up here, not from how strong you are. You don't have to pump an iron every day to be strong. It's all about knowledge, and that's why I try to promote reading. It's pretty cool. I got a book that I'm going to get carrying from actually a hero of mine. Her name's Libby Riddles. Got in this package so it doesn't get wet. We love Libby. And this is actually a book about her cat that she wrote years ago. And, you know, I don't know what the whole motif is about cats and dogs, but I'll take it. I'll be a cool cat if they want me to be.
Tracy Sabo, CNN, Wasilla, Alaska.